Hello folks, and thank you so much for your continued patronage of Secrets of Business Success SBS on EPD Media YouTube channel. After the successful presentation by Dr. Michael Ejekum Ado, founder of Kama Industries Limited and Mikado Holdings Limited, on his 7 principles of success and wealth creation, a lot of professional groups and institutions invited him to talk to their members about his interesting perspective on wealth creation. And boy, were these interesting seminars. In the coming weeks, we're going to show you some of these seminars. We bring you the seminar he had with professional secondary school teachers about why he thinks teachers hold the key, the solution to the unemployment problem in Ghana and Africa for that matter. Very interesting seminar, and I know you can't wait to watch the video. So let's now go and watch the video. But before then, I just want to remind you that if you have not subscribed to this channel, please do so now. Subscription, as I keep saying, is free. It's just so that you get instant notification anytime we upload a new video. Just click on the red subscription button below, click on the notification bell, select all, and that's it. You are done. You will get instant notification of all our subsequent video uploads. Thank you very much. Now let's go watch Dr. Ado interact with the secondary school teachers.
The right hand side of the brain handles color, rhythm, music, imagination, creativity. That's where it controls our talent and 21st century entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship is to be able to identify, to imagine. I don't know whether Mr. Japon of Zoom Lion even saw the magnitude of his company that was going to be within the next 10 years. But look at it. These days, the whole world is paying dearly for those using their right-hand side of their brain. The left, which is academic, that is medicine, pharmacy, engineering, teaching, everything. We calculate your output and we pay you accordingly by the logic. Those using their right-hand side of the brain, there's no logic. There's no logic in their means of getting money. Gebre Selassie is an athlete. He only runs. Now, he makes so much money because he's running. Using his talent of the legs and the heart. The Williams sisters, lawn tennis, the quite recent competition they had at London, $5 million when she won. Eh? Drogba, this soccer guy from Côte d'Ivoire, he alone is putting up 10 regional hospitals in Côte d'Ivoire. One man. He can afford it. Our boys, Essien and Muntari and the rest, £70,000 per week. All of you put together, they can pay you. One of them can pay you for the next 1 to 3 years. 1.4 billion CDs per week. Because they are using their talent. If you can only develop the right imaginative, cognitive side of your brain. From now, and it's not too late. And that's how you should also use to train your students. The right-hand side of the brain. My dear friends, my dear teachers, you've all been through education. Primary, senior high, university. You cannot tell me this morning that you don't know the letter A, B, C, and D. I want you to read this sentence, the next 30 seconds, and give me how many F's that you can find on the screen. How many F's? When I finish reading, then it means you have all finished reading. Finished files are the result of years of scientific study combined with the experience of years. How many F's did you see? How many F's? Be honest with yourself be honest. How many of you saw three? Raise up your hand. Excellent, excellent. About two-thirds of them have saw three. How many of you saw four? Excellent. About one-third. Five.
Three, four, five.
Six. One, two, three. Why is it that we are seeing differently? Anyone? Now let us see. Let us all say number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let us clap for those who saw six. Six. Now this is a simple experiment to prove to you that our right hand side of the brain kaput. And you know why? The word off, you are using your left logical brain to read the sentence. So when you get to off, it tells you that there should not be any F in it. So you pass by it. You see, and we have finished university. So we cannot be paid for something that we couldn't see. You are being paid for the three that you can see out of the six. So you are worth about double your salary, three times your salary, if you saw only two or only three. If you can only develop the right imaginative cognitive side of your brain. From now, and it's not too late. And that's how you should also use to train your students. If you could not identify these six F's, please don't whip any child of yours. So we teach the students to know up to the door, up to the gate, not beyond the gate. So as engineering students, they can understand how the car is made, but they cannot create their own car. So we cannot make aeroplanes. And these computers, we cannot make them. We teach, and they get A's. You teach English, all right, but you are not writing in the book. You better write. Most of you, the chemistry, physics, biology, people's books that you've been using all through, why can't you write your own? You see your own environment as case studies. So what I'm saying is that because we've been teaching with the left logical brain, we leave certain things behind for the students. So we feed them with the theory, they pass, they get a certificate, and then they are unable to employ themselves. And that is the problem. So I describe them as baby graduates. That's the people we are churning out into the world. And I tell you, if you employ them seriously, they have nothing to offer you. A true story I'm telling you right now happened to me yesterday. Our bankers have kept some dark checks, checks that were not honored, since August. And yesterday, we were tracing another check. And we went to the bank and they said, oh, there are so many checks that have been dishonored for your company. And they are here, 12 of them. How? Since August. And you call yourself bankers. And you could not draw our attention for us to come and collect these checks and follow up ourselves. The banks themselves are employed baby graduates. So I came back to my accounts office. I said, isn't there any means by which we could trace and know without the bank statement that the certain checks have not been honored? Director, there's nothing like that. There's nothing like that. For this routine work that you've been doing, taking our money to the bank, and at the end of the month, collecting statement and reconcile, JSS student can do it. But you are graduates. To be able to use your brains to solve problems. Universal brain. To be able to identify challenges, problems, and solve them. That's the only way you can get increase in salary. I'm afraid the way you are next year, you'll have the same salary. That's the kind of students you are churning out. And I'm challenging you this morning. If you are an accounting teacher, the way you've taught, they are blocked. You have better change.
I, Nana Dr. Michael Ejikum Ado, encourage you to subscribe to this YouTube channel, EPV Media YouTube channel, now, in order to have constant access to this very revealing series from renowned entrepreneurs like me on secrets of business success. Please subscribe now.